Now, if people find me offensive, I don't give a damn.
The time of white domination of the black movement is over.
Money on! Land rights! We need on it! Now!
We have scored a political victory here today. The embassy has been re-erected.
A reawakening within the black movement.
We should show these bastards who kicked and punched us just then that we mean business.
We're going to do all right for a long time to come. We're going to get our bloody land.